Hey everyone, it is Sunday, which means a video. I know all of you guys have been counting down until this day. No, but it's Sunday. New video! My week wasn't special, just school and volleyball as always. And then Saturday, I went to my inbound retreat, which was awesome. School this week has been the best week that I've had so far. Actually, a couple of girls came up to me and complimented me on my videos, and I don't think they know how much that makes me feel like happy. It's relieving that I'm doing a good job and that they're watching it, so maybe they have more of an understanding of how I feel at school, and maybe that's influencing them to actually talk to me and try to get to know me, because I am cool. Like, I'm probably the coolest person you'll ever meet, but you'll never know unless you give me a chance. It was so amazing to see other exchange students from all over the world in my district, and all the American exchange students here is just awesome. We bonded so well. We had so much fun. It's awesome to finally actually see people that you've been talking to on Facebook in real life. You feel like you've known them forever and that you're, I don't know. It's just awesome to finally have exchange students and they know what I'm going through, and it's just talking about different situations that they've been in. And also we had rebounders there and then Rotex, and it was so much fun meeting them because they're all awesome. They're telling us advice and whatnot. Today we had a meeting for the bus trips, and I am going on the Euro tour, which is 12 days and you go kind of all over Europe. Gonna be a lot of fun, but it is quite expensive. One thing that I've noticed that has come up a lot when I talk to other exchange students here that are talking about problems that they have is the French students. Like, all of them say that they laugh at them, make fun of them because they don't know French, and I'm like, I know what you're going through. Like, it's not just me. I'm sorry, but this is not a good way for France to be represented. Like, that's one thing that I know I shouldn't compare, but I miss American students. They're so inviting and so welcoming to foreigners, and I wish it was like that here, but I mean, you're always going to have a challenge, and this is just one of them, and it's going to be broken, so. That is all for my week update, but I am going to talk about missing home. I don't call it homesick because I'm not homesick. I don't think I am. But it's just like after volleyball and I'm waiting for my host mom to pick me up, I always am thinking, oh yay, I'm going home, like to my home in America. And then I like get in the car and I'm like, oh, this isn't not my real mom. And it's kind of sad. But then I just like get over it. And then also, when we were at the countryside, they have so much corn and cows, and looking out the window, I'm like, whoa, I'm in Iowa, like, and then I, like, look to the drivers, and it's no one from America. Things that I actually miss the most and wish that I could ship right tomorrow and have it be here is my feather pillow and my Tempur-Pedic bed. Like, I just want a comfortable, amazing bed to sleep in, my feather pillow, and not have to wake up in the morning with a grandma back cracking or sore muscles, but I'm getting used to it. But I really miss that. I love my bed back home. Another thing that I miss and hate that's changing, I know I miss negative Nancy, but I am losing so much muscle and I hate it. There's no lifting at school and I love to lift, and not having it here sucks, but where I play volleyball, there is a lifting room, so hopefully maybe sometimes I can get in there and actually start gaining my muscle back. Also, my grammar is terrible. I'm starting to forget how, see, like that. I'm starting to forget how to speak, which is a good sign though, because that means that I'm more focusing on the French language and that hopefully it'll come faster since I'm losing my English. But it's also not good since I am only going to be here for a year and then I go back to America, which I need to be ready for school. I need to be where I was before I left. So that is all for my video. It's very short. I'm dead tired. I only got a few hours of sleep last night. And I need to take a shower, still eat, and then I'm going to bed. I have school tomorrow. And I will see all of you guys next Sunday. Yeah. And I'm going to post some pictures of the inbound retreat. So I will see you guys later. To the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girl.